Yeah, first of all, after my accident in the last game against Wellington, I was struggling for 2 months with the double vision, and I can't do anything, running or anything else to go out. And yeah, then the good thing was that the preseason was longer than normal because of the COVID. We had, I think, 2 months, and yeah, then it's a lot of time to get me back fit, and now I feel much better.
As Carl Robinson goes to his bench, he'll leave it to Nikolai Muller.
Yeah, I want to give my best every game. Yeah, I think our goal has to be to come top six, but it's a hard way to get there, and I think it's at the moment no one knows when is the next game. Something changed because of the borders and everything, and that's reasons because that every game is a little bit hard for everyone, but I think at the moment it's good because every team is on a high level and every game is hard to win, and I like this. It's good, so he has his own philosophy, and he tried to bring this in our team, and I think we do good for the moment, but I think it's a long way to go, how he wants to play us, and yeah, but I think we're on a good way and we are confident to win the next game. Same like the last game, because in Newcastle it was a hard game for us, and we had good chances, but they have good chances as well, and yeah, we have to bring our best performance on the pitch because they're a really good team. In Newcastle, a little bit unlucky because of the goal, the offside goal, and then maybe I get an assist to Thomas, and I want to get on the board every game, and now I'm very happy to get my first goal in the last game, and yeah, I'm looking forward for the next games.